For some of you, this is not how you started with God. When you started with God, your fire. How dare you miss times of prayer? How dare you miss times of the word? How dare you can listen to worship for hours, but right now 5 minutes and you've slept. It's an attack. Wake up. The altars that fought your father have seen that you are rising to become a voice, and they are now coming to you. They want to bring you down. Elijah, Enoch, intimacy and passion with God, prayer and supplication. Because nothing happens in this side of God's kingdom until there is a union between the spirit and the bride. It is the spirit and the bride that tells the world.